Hello, this is Paleo Gaming, and welcome to a new series on my channel. This is Batman Arkham Knight. So last time on Arkham City, the Joker died, and all manner of twists and turns. It was a fun ride, and I am looking forward to what goes on in Arkham Knight. Needless to say, this game has been super hyped for me, so I am really looking forward to it. Okay. I guess we'll go with hard, unless it's just, like, impossible. But we've beat both of the other games on hard, so... Subtitles on, let's just... Sounds good to me at the moment. Downloadable content. Okay, so I went through the downloadable content and I downloaded everything that seemed like it was an extra bit of playable content that had a story or whatever. I may have downloaded some stuff that's not. I tried my best not to read any more than I absolutely have to because spoilers. But anyway. So we have some additional stuff to do after we do the main game, I guess. Here we go.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear, under my skin.
Oh, am I supposed to be doing something?
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Wow. Okay.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no
dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
This is a first-person Batman game? I mean, obviously this is not Bruce Wayne, but...
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Oh boy, it's good to be back. So I'm supposed to be going that way.
Penguin and Two-Face working together? That's weird.
Sure.
Control, this is Falcon 5. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Ah.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Okay. Rescue the missing police officer.
He's gone crazy. Crazier than usual, anyway.
Let's see.
You're gonna find me. And we've got plenty of room in the cells for scum like you. Is that right? And who's gonna be stupid enough to come looking for your son? What, Batman? He's...
Well, I just totally missed that up.
Sure, this hurts.
Okay.
gonna hurt you, Batman. This day's coming when the sun don't shine.
Okay, I'm still pressing circle for dodge. X, gravel boost.
Don't leave me here, please.
Oh, I can go fat. Okay. Gotcha.
Batman, over here.
Yeah.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Well, they still might.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Come on, punch it! Stay on their ass! Come on! Don't lose them! What the?
Whoa.
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
And I do that how? So you say.
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Okay. Investigate this new safe house. Oh, yeah. Never fails. Except for all of the times where it does. Okay, this is gonna take some getting used to.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We could give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I wanted to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. And speaking of messed up, why is she here?
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex. After all, he's only human.
Nobody asked you, freak. They offered her the chance to join. She said no. Scarecrow's gonna use her as his new lab rat. Pamela Isley. Able to control plants with her mind. Really?
Stick around and maybe you'll find out.
I've seen it with my own eyes. One of the guys who brought her got torn in two by some giant tentacle.
You make it sound so crass. It was beautiful.
Man, what's wrong with this city? It's just full of freaks. You are not wrong. Check Compressor 5. We need to be ready to go when we get the order.
Heard anything from Joey? He should be here by now.
He's gone dark. Couldn't reach him on the radio, and there's no sign of the APC.
He's probably in some bar somewhere, living it up, or we're stuck out here on this damn rooftop.
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
This is hard mode, right?
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Oh, that's a good idea.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one...
Supposed to be going?
I need to stay within range of the remote control. To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Aura, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Supposed to be doing firing or am I supposed to be going here and then shooting at something? Wait. Unleash the Batmobile's awesome power, destroy enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire to charge the secondary weapon energy and activate the missile barrage. Oh, this is a training that's incomplete. Do I have to run diagnostic? Okay, so I have to. That's unfortunate.
Activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage one, destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up
the Is it not currently?
Before firing.
Charge is up to 2. Okay, so I just keep destroying it until something happens. I'm confused.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
What the heck are you talking about?
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
The secondary weapon? Are you talking about this?
Diagnostic stage.
Oh.
Stage 3.
Gotcha.
Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Goodness. No, I don't want to retry it.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Yeah, the military.
Thank you.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this, driving this car is going to take some getting used to. Also, with the number of people I keep running over.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Okay. If you say so. I mean...
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
Oh, I'm sure we will.
You can't lock me in here like some human. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell
okay.
in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
Alright, well, that was an interesting start. So you keep plants in your station where you potentially have poison ivy. That seems like a good plan. Okay, yeah, we'll talk to the other people here next time and see what we're doing. So we're clear. Priority one. We're here to save lives. And it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, so we'll go around the precinct here and get a feel for the situation and the vibe, and then we'll see what we're doing next. So until then, see ya, and bye.